Blackface is alive and well in our culture. Who primarily buys hip-hop watches Housewives of Atlanta, the same homogenized images of black people over and over again? White people, gay.
Who goes to see Tyler Perry movies?
We're an underfed community. None of this changes the fact that the vibrancy, the complexity of black culture has been distilled into commodities and marketing schemes to be bought and sold.
To the detriment of the so-called real thing. Got it.
It means that I am indistinguishable from the so-called urban images of black folks used to amuse and market to white America.
And the commodification of culture is uniquely oppressive to black people?
Mm-hmm.
So when Kanye raps about Louis V and Rolexes and classical art, exactly what exploited pockets of black America are those references being mined from?
On your knees.
What? You dreaming Cosby again?
My hair was so straight, my sweater so big. I told you about that?
Hey, so this whole head of house thing, congrats.
Yeah, it's...
Weird, right? I never took you as a student politician.
Yeah, well...
Sam? What are we doing?
Fucking...